This is the process to pull out and return our bleachers. We use the T-handle. We're going to make sure that the bottom section here is level with the floor. Push it in on the top side of the round shaft. Push it in till it drops. Keep the T-handle, the handle part, above the third set of bleachers. It must be that high. Pull it out. When you're done, you push it all the way back in. When it's all the way back in, pull it towards you a little bit, and then drop it to the floor, and it comes right out.